Once upon a time, Robin met a dancing bug. Who? He taught how to shake it. But while they were dancing, his balloon disappeared, and it started to rise and float off. And it was until he sat down, tired from dancing, he noticed that his balloon was gone. So he called upon these massive pile of balloons, and they eventually found his balloon, which is being held by Mr. Sunflower. Sexy dancing, they made him all dizzy and confused, and he fell off the cloud, and they got their balloon back. Score!